This is a special message for those who served in Vietnam. I want to start this message by saying, Welcome home. Welcome home. Thank you for serving. Thank you for sacrificing. Thank you for serving our country, serving others in need, and serving your generation, that we might experience freedom, which we know is never free. I'm glad you're back. I'm glad you're back. We missed you while you were gone. Welcome home. Welcome home.
Welcome home, welcome home, welcome home. Welcome home, welcome home, welcome home. Welcome home, welcome home, welcome home. We're glad to have you back. I said, we're glad to have you back. Welcome home, welcome home, welcome home. Welcome home, welcome home, welcome home. Welcome home, welcome home, welcome home. You're out of there over here. Out of there over here. Welcome home, welcome home, welcome home. Welcome home, welcome home, welcome home. Welcome home, welcome home, welcome home. We're glad to have you back. We're so glad to have you back now. We're so very glad to have you back now. Welcome home.
To the Vietnam veterans from the 5th grade class of Clarksville, Michigan.
We're glad you did it! Welcome home!
This is a special message for the Vietnam veterans. Hello, my name is Orville. I'm 98, still live on my own. Pretty good health. I still mow my own lawn. You got a lot of life left in you, so live it, enjoy it, don't quit. People need you, this world needs you. You made a difference. Don't let anyone tell you that you didn't make a difference. Thank you for serving, and welcome home. Welcome home.
You made a difference, and I know that you will make a difference many more times. So wherever you are, and whatever your state, I want you to know this. We need you. This generation needs you. This country needs you. And this world needs you. What do we need? We need your love, and we need your smiles. We need your laughs. We need your hands to hold, and we need your hugs. We need your wisdom and experience. We need to hear your voice. We need your dreams and imaginations, and we need your courage and your boldness, your strength and your perseverance. We need your protection and your comfort. We need you to stand with us for what's right. We need you. Yes, you. In fact, we don't just need you. We want you in our lives. You're one of a kind, an amazing gift to us, and there is not another one like you. You are here for a reason, and you have a God-given destiny, and the world is a better place because you are in it. So whatever you do, you've got to get out from under whatever is holding you in your here and get moving into your there. Where's there? There is where you will continue to make a difference again and again and again. So get there.
To the Vietnam veterans from the kindergartners of Clarksville, Michigan.
Welcome home!
I want to share a little bit of stories with you on how I got closure with Vietnam. And it was in 1992, my family went to Washington, D.C., and I went to the Vietnam Memorial. And there, as I walked through that hallowed place, I saw a lot of vets, a lot of people I could shake hands with, hug, and you cried with. as we walked through and we looked at the names and we remembered back to the lost vets that we had and our fallen brothers. And then as I walked out of the wall and was walking back to my family, you can take a sense of pride in what we did and what we accomplished and what we did, and we did a good job. And from one vet to the rest of the vets, I want to thank you and welcome you back home.
This is a pledge of allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you.